Okay, so here's the question. What's the latest population estimate of leopards in Namibia? So in 2011, the national leopard population estimate was 14,154, with a trophy hunting quota set off of that estimate of 250 leopards a year. Here recently, a new survey was undertaken by Dr. Louisa Kogan between 2017 and 2019. She expanded the range of the population estimate in Namibia, and she wanted to compare that estimate to Stein's in 2011. What Dr. Kogan found was that leopard densities vary significantly across Namibia. In central and northern Namibia, camera trap surveys yielded 40 and 16% increases in leopard densities as compared to surveyed in 2011. However, in South Namibia, the leopard estimate was 38% lower than found in 2011. Overall, this new estimate by Dr. Kogan is less than a 2011 estimate at 11,733 animals. One of Dr. Kogan's conclusions states that the leopard population is not necessarily declining countrywide, but between 2011 and 2019 has a lot more data to make it a lot more accurate. The other recommendation coming out of the estimate was that the trophy hunting quota of 250 animals would remain the same. But Robbie, you have said on countless occasions that if a population is declining, then hunting should decline or decrease commensuratively, because you should be advocating for less hunting when populations are decreasing. Absolutely. But we have critical data that speaks otherwise. From 2016 to 2018, the success rate on leopard hunts in Namibia was 27%. Since the implementation of the new leopard quota system in 2011, the quota of 250 animals has never been reached. The highest number of animals taken was 171 in 2017. So then what is causing the population decreases? So hunting is not a contributor to any sort of population change in leopards in Namibia. The study suggests that human-wildlife conflict is the number one threat for leopards. And they showed that by one, that there was a substantial increase in human-wildlife conflict engagements, calls, and interactions in freehold and communal farms. And number two, they undertook an anonymous survey of respondents that said, had you taken a leopard, and whether that leopard had been reported to the Minister of Environment and Tourism. 342 leopards had been taken, yet only 196 of those leopards had been reported. What's the population estimate of leopards in Namibia? That's my answer.